All right, fingers again on your mushroomoids. All right. How long can a chicken live without its head?
Ahoy!
Alana. 15 to 30 seconds.
No.
Does it have private medical cover?
As long as it takes it to cross the road.
The answer
well,
will surprise you.
I know how
you.
Long it takes a live chicken to become a prêt-à-manger sandwich. Do you know that?
No, tell.
55 minutes.
Good Lord, that's fresh.
That's
fresh.
That's don't
fresh
you mean sign. Hello?
Not always.
They run around for up to half an hour afterwards.
No, you'll be amazed. You'll be amazed.
48 hours.
Is it about four, a week or two?
No, much longer.
7 years.
2 years.
2 years?
2 years.
Oh, 2 years.
I give you. No, no, no. It's famous. I give you Mike, the headless chicken.
From where
the
town, is he? Mike?
The town of Fruita. The town of Fruita in Colorado. He was on Time magazine, Life magazine,
like
he travelled
really
America.
Like a big, like, six-foot chicken.
His, no, no, no. That's,
of, that, a bit his, like a bloke.
His,
you know?
No, his head, was, his head was chopped off, but enough jugular vein and brainstem remained for him to stay alive, and he trotted around. There is still a website called www.mikethetheadlesschicken.org.
Oh, wait a second.
I promise you.
Oh,
just check it out.
I'm
going to
check that out. Have a look.
Do. He was fed with an eyedropper.
Why don't they just cook him?
Well, he lived a happy and famous life.
Where Colonel Sanders was after him all that time.
He, you know, he actually put on... Yeah?
In Mike the Headless Chicken, the very first thing to come up in the search engine is mikethetheadlesschicken.org, and it's Mike the Headless Chicken for President.
There you are. He is a cult. There's a song, there's a Mike the Headless Chicken song. Mike the Headless Chicken,
lives
a legend of the
sea.
West... No farmer's axe could stop his heart a beating in his breast.